Club 7 and all those boy bands. Now it's been a few.